Okay, so what is this place?
Well, Tommy and Kim said it was haunted, so I thought we should check it out.
Before and now there's not.
This is really going to start calming down a little bit.